Hello, good morning guys. Good morning and welcome to my YouTube channel. We're live in the Gambia, Kesserine. We're just gonna give you an update what happened yesterday with this female pregnant goat. She was attacked yesterday on the street by a dog. As you can see, she got her neck on the right side like a bendy. That's where it occurred, that's where she was bitten. This is just an early morning update. I'm just checking on her, make sure she's fine. It's a good sign. She's alright, she's alive. And good thing is she's standing up. The only thing is I'm gonna give her some food and hopefully she will have something to eat and drink. But the vet has been, and the vet has given giving her like some penicillin and is it Feringet or something? Yeah, well, for the thing that the penicillin is like a sort of like a, I don't know, I think like antibiotic or something. And the other one is to stop the pain and stuff. Yeah, it's just for now we're just giving an update about how she is, because I made a video yesterday. I was so shocked when I came in. This is the first thing I came, she was bleeding. As you can see by her neck, there's blood there, but the vet is coming in this morning to clean the womb and to check the progress. So we're going to keep you updated, like we said. We're gonna update you the next few days. Hopefully she will get back to her normal life. But at this moment we're just keeping them isolating all the goats. I've got all the goats in one place just to make sure they are safe. We don't want another incident happening again on the street. So we got enough food here for now. We'll keep them in, we'll feed them, we'll give them water. It's a good sign, yeah, it's a good sign. Look, that's a good sign. It's a good sign. Seems like she's trying to itch the wound. See, she's there. It's a good job, like she's strong, she's fighting over it. She's fighting. She's a fighter. We are fighters, we don't give up. Keep going, okay? Alright, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna go and check the other goats. We're gonna go and check Ramadan and eat. We got two baby goats at this moment. So I'm gonna post the video here now. Please guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to the channel. We cover everything, our day in and day out in Africa. We're in Africa, you can see the chicken are roaming around, they're making noises. This is Africa, this is how we live in Africa. Guys that are living in the overseas, this is how we live in Africa. We live with our pets, our animals. See, look at that goat, what's he doing? A naughty goat. That is a naughty, naughty, naughty goat. He is stealing. He is stealing. You're not supposed to be doing that. He's stealing. He's like, God knows, he's been feeding all the groundnut haze. This is what we feed them with. It's a groundnut haze. That is expensive now. It's like 600. That's like 600. It's like $10 or more than $10. 600. That's about less than 10 pounds, but it's nearly 10 pounds. It's quite expensive nowadays. Which used to cost like 300. It went all the way to 600. It's crazy. So we're gonna show you Ramadan. It's over there with the mom. It's a male goat. We're isolating all of them, we're keeping them in one place. That's Ramadan and the mom. So Ramadan is there. It's behind mom. So that's the mom there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some water here. I brought some water here for the goat. And there's some other goats over that side. I will show you. I'm gonna go and get some feed for them. It's Ramadan there, climbing on the bricks. Look at it, look. That's the mom there. That's the other goat that was stealing from me, from us. See the chicken, the hens, they're all here. So what I will do is I'll put this camera on the side. Let me just position the camera here. Show you the first section that I'm feeding. And then I will show you the other goats that I'll be feeding next. So I've moved them all separately. Sorry guys, that's a raw filming. I'm using my phone. So just bear with me. So basically, I put water in that blue bucket, so I'm gonna put some groundnut haze on them trays to feed the goats. The plates, the trays. We've got some groundnut haze and trays.